The first step in making the wood stools is to harvest the branches from monkey pod trees and square the edges up to prepare for more detailed carving. From here, the sections begin additional trimming to get the height and width of the desired finished product. Here we have the beginnings of a wood twist stool. This Thai artisan skillfully uses the chainsaw to begin forming the primary angles, careful not to take too much off at a time. Note how he continues to go back and forth and rotate the piece over and over again to make sure the angles on both sides stay as symmetrical as possible. It makes for tedious work, but you can imagine how frustrating it would be to make a serious error and have to start all over again. Not to mention, it would be a waste of a perfectly good piece of sustainably harvested wood. The twist stool is now in its signature recognizable form. The last pieces are being hollowed out of the center, and smaller trimmings are being done to make the chiseling and sanding process move faster. The top and base of the stools are hand-planed by a second artisan to ensure that they are flat and will sit flush on any floor. Here, the third artisan chisels and sands the curves of the wood, and it is ready for an eco-friendly oil finish and finally drying before it's packaged up and ready for sale.